There's a half inch of ice on this road, and Joe and I drove into Clearfield and got a set of chains for Johnny. This is Johnny's car here. We got a set of chains for Paul's car and a set of chains for Mike Boone's car. And I'm not sure if you can see this, but this is a sheet of ice on Merle Road here. December 6th, 2014.
It might just be the way they're on there. Yeah,